guy's probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets he's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.